안녕하세요. This is K-Style. Today I'm going to talk about this phrase, Do you have the time? Welcome back. If you're new here, you're watching the best Korean YouTube channel. My name is In-young. I post videos about Korean language and culture every single week. If that interests you, make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell. So today I'm going to talk about this phrase, Do you have the time? The reason why I thought this is gonna be an interesting topic is because when I was learning English back home, I had trouble to understand how to say, Do you have the time? Because in Korean, we don't say, Do you have the time? First, as a Korean language learner, you may think that, oh, I'm gonna say 있다 verb, and 그 시간, the time. 그 시간 있어요? Do you have the time? That doesn't sound really right. It sounds like, do you have that time? As in like future or the specific time that you're referring to. But in English, obviously, this is an expression. Do you have the time? As in, what time is it? So in Korean, we say literally 몇 시예요? What time is it? 몇 시. 몇 is actually used for how many, how much when you're counting something. And 시 is our counting unit. 몇 시 becomes what time in English. 예요 is be verb in polite speech. If you want to say this in casual speech, 몇 시야? 몇 시야? I have this little quick story. When I was sitting on a bench many years ago, and somebody asked me, Do you have the time? But I thought that he's asking me if I have time. So I'm like, no? And he's obviously looking at my watch because he was curious to ask me if I had the time, even though he knew I had a watch. And he probably looked at me like I'm a psycho. But later on, I realized that he actually didn't ask me out. It was more like he asked me what time it was. It really embarrassed me because I didn't know the expression that time. So that's why I think that learning expressions is really important because you may interpret it in a different way. If you also have this type of instance, give it a thumbs up. Like I say, if you want to say, do you have the time? In Korean, you're gonna say 몇 시예요? Or 몇 시야? What time is it? Koreans like to be very direct. I hope you enjoyed this video today. If you did, make sure to subscribe and turn on the notification bell so that you get notified the moment I post a new video. If you have questions, comment down below and I see you guys next time. Bye-bye! Thank you.